In recent years, much has been talked about global warming and the varieties of issues faced on the planet due to it. But what is not being mentioned is the essential role of oceans in this whole story. They are a huge damper climate of the planet and are accommodating the changing in temperature since the Industrial Revolution. But there is a limit to everything, and it also came to the oceans. There are no mysteries about the pollution of the seas. The worst problem currently is the massive dumping of non-treated sewage and industrial influence, without any concern about the possible consequences. The untreated sewage can cause harm to the environment and health. Current generation of surfers already suffer from the pollution of the oceans and coastal areas of big cities. If we don't change it now, surfing becomes an impractical sport in many places for the next generations.
Well, global warming is like a thing that's really come into play the last 5-10 years. People are really starting to realise what the effect it's putting on our Earth and what it will do into the future, because it's happening so rapidly. We need to be very careful of it, you know, do whatever we can when it comes to fuels and that to save what we're putting into the air, because what we're putting into the air is going to wreck the Earth that we're living on. And we want for our children and our children's children to have, you know, just to enjoy life just like we do on this beautiful Earth that we have to enjoy. So, yeah, it's a huge problem. We've got to really take advantage of the things we have today to make sure in the future that we aren't fucking it up like we are now.
The trend is the ocean, which covers 71% of the Earth's surface. If it expands, therefore coastal areas of countries where much of the world population live are under great risk of flooding, and some severe cases even disappear. The lives of millions of people are in check.
Yeah. inside and take my breath away.
Especially South Africa, because, you know, we get a lot of people littering on the streets and a lot of plastic bags floating around. So, yeah, you know, just whenever you see a plastic bag, if you can pick it up and put it in the bin, it'll be able to make everywhere a lot easier and just make the city a lot cleaner and look pretty.
we redouble our attention and act as soon as possible to fight the global warming, or later we will have serious problems with the rise of sea level. In fact, the ocean takes time to feel the effects of this warming. However, once started, the effects are difficult of being stopped. Super warming of the seas will affect not only coastal communities, but the marine fauna, causing major environmental impacts and socio-economic, with a significant reduction in fish stocks. Moreover, there is a risk of intensification of extreme climate events such as hurricanes and floods.
I'll hypnotize you, but will you follow me? Follow me. all tonight. A jump cut is bleeding. What you want from me? But it's not up to you. Listen to me, what I have to say. I'm looking to all.
Treehouse or anything like that, but I think, you know, everyone has made, you know, just wasting energy or just wasting anything, on their mind so that people think more about what they do instead of just, I don't care, we got enough water, we got enough this, it has an effect, so think about it.
Yeah. up all night, earn that A for anxiety. Call it chance, call it luck, no matter what, if you believe, to take is all you'll ever need. If you believe in me, to take is all you'll ever need. If you believe, I won't let you down.
Fortaleza, Recife, Rio de Janeiro, Salvador, Domingo, Florida, Miami. I don't know. Isn't that how you say,
Salvador,
those are the biggest cities. Birkulez. All right, here we go. I'm loading some stuff right now.